for being here tonight. My name is Sophia, and this is Beilin, and I am so thrilled to have the opportunity to perform the first movement of the Brahms Piano and Violin Sonata in G major. This sonata is nicknamed the Rain Sonata because Brahms based it off of two of his songs, which were both settings of two poems about rain. In one poem, the raindrops are like a person's tears, and in the other poem, the narrator is reflecting back to the feeling of being a child, standing outdoors in the rain, barefoot, and just being in awe of the transformation in the landscape around them. This is one of my most favorite sonatas, and I am so excited to get to play this for the first time for you all here today. Thank you.